Two people from separate worlds are about to discover each other in an elevator.
I think we're stuck.
From the creators of 9 Months, Love Actually, and Phone Booth.
So what do you do?
Deliver. How about you?
Working in an office.
It's funny, I always wanted to work in an office.
Yeah. It's weird, I always wanted to deliver.
Comes a story about what we long for, what we settle for, and what we're meant for in an elevator. Experience what's been called the feel-great film of 2004.
Don't eat the pork. It's been giving people food poisoning lately.
Hey, thanks. I appreciate that.
Or the wontons or the rice.
My fortune cookie says, good riches will come to you in the future. How about you?
Love is right in front of you.
Starring Clay Chapman, Trevor Clay, Julia Roberts, Al Pacino, James Earl Jones, and introducing Robert De Niro. Can love bloom in an elevator?
You don't have to do anything that you don't want to do, okay? And I mean that.
Okay.
Pretty soon, you're gonna have to start telling people how you really feel.
Okay. What?
The Sophie's Choice of Elevator Movies, says Tony Scott.
Mom, Dad's never looked at you the way that he's looked at me. Yeah, they're gonna fix it. No, they're working on it.
This movie will press all your buttons.
No, they did not want Szechuan. No, they wanted Cantonese. Well, you know what? You gave me bad directions, all right? I have a data plan that's gonna run out.
I wrote you something.
Oh night, come thee so faithfully. Your moon doth shine bright. For my betrothed waits upon your word. And with that weight does my heart for yearn. If though my speak is empty, for my loins are weary.
I acknowledge this movie was in theaters, says Gene Shalit. I would have liked to have been in this movie, says Cuba Gooding Jr.
What?
It's almost like a second home.
Because it was.
Care yourself.
Try. Hey. Let's try.
Going down, coming this fall, in an elevator. We will share in the joy.